In Toronto, Canada, in a little room above a beauty parlor, a woman dies. The year is 1960. Only those at the funeral know the history of the woman in the open coffin. She is the sister of the last Russian Tsar. She was born to unimaginable wealth and splendor. Her life was set against the backdrop of an entire century. It was a life filled with forbidden love, enduring passion, and revolution. Such is the story of Olga, the last Grand Duchess of Russia.